Hello, Kenchi.
Hello.
Good evening.
Good.
Okay, so tonight, Kenchi, we're having two lessons, okay?
Yes.
All right. So, how are you first, Kenchi? Okay, very good. You're fine. All right, so let's begin our class for tonight. Are you ready? Let's begin. All right, so here, Kenchi, let's have activity number one. Look and read. Choose the correct words and write them on the lines. There is one example. So example, this place has a lot of money in it. So the answer is a bank, okay? Number one, Kenchi, read and answer.
This can take you to the top floor quickly.
This can take you to the top floor quickly. What is that?
Stair?
No. Not the stairs. There's one more.
A lift.
Okay, very good. A lift. So you know what's a lift, Kenchi?
Yeah.
Yeah, in English, we call it elevator, okay? Can you say it, Kenchi? Elevator.
What?
Elevator.
Elevator?
Yeah. So in English, a lift is an elevator, okay? So number two, read and answer, please.
This room is under a house, a basement.
Okay, a basement is correct. Number three.
You can walk up or down on this. Stairs.
You can walk up or down these. Okay, stairs is correct. Next one, number four.
You can go see a movie there. Cinema.
Cinema, okay.
You can read the book in this place, but you can't buy them. Library.
Okay, a library is correct. Also, last one, number six.
You can go and see a lot of animals here. A zoo.
Okay, a zoo is correct. So good job, Kenchi. You got six correct answers. Okay, so now let's have your example. Look and read. Write yes or no. Example. There are two children in the picture. So the answer is yes. The boy is eating. Answer is no. Okay, so question number one, Kenchi. There is a monster in the smaller bookcase.
Yes.
Okay, yes. Number two, the girl is eating a sandwich and writing in her book.
No.
No. Number three, two monsters are sleeping next to the sofa.
Yes. No.
Okay. Number four. One monster is taking off its shoes. One monster is taking off its shoes.
Yes or no? I don't know.
Oh, what do you think?
This number, I don't know.
You don't know what this number? Here. One monster is taking off its shoe.
Yes or no? I think this on the take on shoes, not take off two shoes.
So what is your answer? Yes or no? What's that? You don't want to answer this number? You want to skip this one?
Yeah.
So the answer here is...
No. I think it now.
Okay. The answer is yes. Because you are correct, Kanchi. You said that it also looks like he's wearing his shoe, right? So you are correct. It looks like he's wearing also his shoe. So I will be giving this number as correct to you, okay? Number five, the boy is sitting at desk by the wall.
Yes.
Okay, yes, last one. The thinnest monster has got a curly hair.
Yes.
Okay, very good, Kanchi. Yes is also the answer. Good job. Okay, next one, it says here, read the text and choose the best answer. Okay, so example, my name's Jill, what's yours? So the answer is Peter. Okay, so number one.
You read.
I will read. Would you like to read? Would you like teacher to read it for you?
Yeah.
Okay.
You read Jill and I read Peter.
Okay, no problem. So can you help me with this bags, please?
Okay,
correct. Next one. I went shopping with mommy. I went shopping with mommy. What do you think? Oh, there's a lot of insects here. Oh my gosh.
I know.
What's your answer?
White. Difficult. Very difficult.
Are you writing?
I don't know.
Okay, so you don't have answer in number two? What do you think? I went shopping with mommy. A, oh, did you? B, oh, are you? C, oh, did I?
Is, oh, did I?
Okay, answer is A, oh, did you? So number three, do you like shopping?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do. Okay, very good. Number four, what did you do this morning?
I'm playing basketball.
Again, what did? Oh, did means it's finished already. Okay, when you say did, it means you are finished already.
I'm playing basketball.
Okay, very good. I played basketball. Oh, next one. I love basketball.
Yes, this a good game.
Yes. Okay, you're correct. Yes, it's a good game. Next one. Can I play with you?
Yes, you can.
Yes, you can. Okay, so you got one mistake. Now you got 5 points for this part. All right, so next one, Kenchi. Okay, wait. So it says here, read the story. Choose a word from the box. Write the correct word next to numbers 1 to 6. There is one example. Okay, so can you read the story, Kenchi? And then you're going to choose your answer from the pictures.
Last week, we went on holiday to an island. In the morning, the weather was
Wait. Okay. Wow. Okay. Can you read it in the
and hot and we went swimming in the sea. In the afternoon, we did something different
because it often rained. Okay, that's correct. Then continue.
One afternoon, we went up the river to the jungle on a boat. Okay. Uh-huh. We could see.
We could see blank. What do you see? We could see blank that flew. So what do you think is flying? Okay, parrots.
And that fell in the tree. A monkey that climbed in them. I saw a long black snake under the leaf of some big
plants too. All right, correct?
When the snake moved, I was but disingenuous.
When the snake moved, I was blank, but it didn't come near us.
Wait?
No. When the snake moved, I was. So what will you feel? What will you feel when you saw a snake?
Afraid.
Okay, afraid, but?
Doesn't come near us. I saw some bat that eat fruit too. I took lots of great photos with my very easy.
Let's see if it's very easy. Okay, camera.
It was the best day of our holiday.
Okay, very good, Kenchi. So you got 6 points also, see? Very good. So now, choose the best name for the story. What do you think?
Day in the jungle, I think that.
All right, a day in the jungle, that is correct. All right, so next one. So here is a story, part five. Look at the pictures and read the story. Write words to complete the sentences about the story. You can use one, two, or three words. Fred and the party. Okay, so do you want to read it or do you want teacher to read it?
I read it.
Okay.
It was a very sunny morning on Friday. Fred got up, had breakfast with his brother, and then read his new comic and looked at the picture in it. Then he put his book and pen in his school bag and said goodbye to his family. He rode his bike to school and put it next to the long wall there. All his friends' bike were there too. Example, on Friday, the weather was very sunny.
What happened? Can you see it now?
Now it's all right. I call my mom now.
Okay. Okay. You cannot see me?
Yes.
Oh, what happened? Can you see me now?
Yes.
Okay, that's good. All right, so on Friday, the weather was very sunny. Fred ate with his brother that morning. Okay, so question number one, Kenchi?
At the breakfast, Fred looked at the picture in his...
In his?
In his? His?
What do you think? After breakfast, Fred looked at the pictures in his?
Comic book.
Okay, in his comic book, that's correct. Next.
Fred carry his book and pen.
Okay, book and pens.
To school in his school bag. Number three.
Yeah, Fred went to school by
bike.
By bike. Okay, very good. So continue reading. You want me to continue?
Fred went to his classroom and sat down. He put his school book on the desk and took off his jacket. Because it was hot in the room. The room was very quiet because the teacher wasn't there. No children were there, only Fred. Fred, then he looked out of the window. He saw lots of people outside on the grass.
Mm-hmm. So number four, Fred put his blank on the desk when he sat down. So what did he put on the desk? What did Fred put in the desk? Okay, book is correct. Number five.
Wait for me.
Okay.
I finished.
What did you do?
I finished
is now.
Oh, what's
Fred doesn't want to wear his jacket.
Okay, jacket. Because it was hot in the classroom. Number six.
Outside the window, there were
blank on the grass.
Lot of people outside. People.
Lots of people on the grass. Okay, that's correct. So, next one. Do you want me to read
it? You can read with me.
Okay, no problem. Fred saw his teacher there with his guitar. All his friends were there too. In front of them were two clowns. The first clown threw a tomato and it went in the second clown's mouth. All the children laughed. Fred thought, oh, lessons. Then he ran outside and sat down with his friends. So number seven, Kanchi. Blank had a guitar.
Teacher.
Okay.
Teacher.
His teacher or teacher. Very good. Next.
Blank where? One of all the children.
Blank were in front of all. Yes, two clowns. Number nine.
The children laughed loud when
the children laughed when
tomato and it went
it went in the clown's mouth. Okay, number 10.
The children had a
The children had the what? Because it was their last school day. What did they had?
I don't know.
Okay, so I will tell you. The answer is party, right? Because it was their last school day. Okay. So very good. You got 9 points. One mistake only. All right. So next one. Read the text and choose the right words and write them on the lines. So this is a story about the moon. Do you want me to read it?
No.
Okay.
The moon is beautiful. At night, sometimes the moon looks big and round above us, but often can't.
But often
can't.
No. Number one. They eat or she? They eat or she?
But they open.
What do you think? But often, blank is smaller and thinner, like a banana. they, it, or she?
I think it's they.
It is the answer. So, next one. Continue reading.
Like a banana. A lot of children want to go there, but they can't.
But they can't. Okay, that's correct. Next.
It isn't the or this.
What do you think? It isn't a very good, the very good, or this very good?
A very good.
Okay. That's correct. A very good place. Continue.
It's sometimes very cold. And sometimes very hot. Mm-hmm. There is no grass. And there isn't no food,
any food, or one food? Any food, no food, or one food?
I don't know.
You can guess if you don't know. What do you think?
I think it's no food.
Because there isn't any food. Okay, so you got 3 points. Okay, you got 3 points for this activity. So we're finished with the first part, okay, Kenchi? So teacher will open one more. So you just have to wait for me. Wait a minute. All right. All right. So our first activity will be listening task. Okay. So, Kenchi, look at the pictures and then tell me the difference between them. Okay. Okay, and then later you have to explain it, okay?
Wait.
All right.
Don't have the B. This, of course, this is a hand. Banana. The ball. Four, just one. Orange, apple. Short, long. Wait for me 1 minute.
Okay, no problem.
Finish.
Okay, so can you explain your answers now?
This happy, but this don't have. This have one bird. But this has four birds. Okay. This is orange, but this is apple.
Uh-huh.
What this? We don't know this.
Where?
This, the pink thing.
Oh, that is a scarf.
Scarf and the hat. Banana and the ball. Short and long.
Okay. There's more?
No.
All right, so you are finished with your answer already?
Yes.
Okay, so let's see.
Six answers. Six.
Okay, so here are some correct answers. Let's read. This woman is carrying a small bag, but this woman is carrying a big bag. Okay, you're correct. 1 point. Next, scarf and hat on her head. Okay, that's 2 points. Woman buying oranges and apples. 3 points. Man with or without beard. 4, last one. Monkey eating banana and playing with the ball. Okay. So there are 5.
It's one bird and 4 birds.
Where?
One bird, 4 birds. What?
What happened? Okay, wait. Oh, okay, the bird. The birds? Yeah, you are correct. Because in picture one, there's only one, and then on the next one, there are 4, right?
Yes.
Okay, very good. So you got a perfect score. All right? 5 points. But because you saw another one, I will give you 6 points. So there is a 1 bonus point for you. Okay, so next one, Kenchi. What games do you play after school? What do you play after school, Kenchi?
I often swim.
Oh, really? You often swim? Where? Where do you often swim?
No, swimming.
Oh, yeah, swimming. Yeah, so you're swimming after your class, after school?
I go home and go to swimming. Go to the playground to play.
Oh, okay. So after school, you go to the playground to play, right? Are you with Tom? Are you with Tom?
Yes.
Okay, next. What do you like watching on TV, Kenchi?
Movie. Oh, on TV?
Yeah.
I don't know.
You don't watch TV?
No, I watch it.
Oh, so what program or movie is your favorite to watch in the TV? You like Frozen too? You like that?
Yes.
Wow. That's Anna and Elsa, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And the Princess Snow White.
Oh, and Princess Snow White. So do you like Snow White?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Okay, now Kenchi, what time do you usually sleep?
Go to bed?
Yeah. What time do you usually go to bed?
9 o'clock.
Oh, 9 o'clock in the evening.
Yeah.
Okay, so here in the Philippines, when you say 9 o'clock, it's already 10 o'clock here in the Philippines because we are 1 hour ahead of time. So now, Kenchi, can you tell me something about your house? Because I didn't see your house.
I don't want to tell you.
Why? But this is an activity, so you have to tell me something about your house.
I say I don't like.
Why?
I don't like.
Oh, so you have one mistake in this activity if you don't answer. Is that okay with you?
Okay.
Okay? It's yes. Okay if you got one mistake? It's okay?
Okay.
All right. Also here, next one, Kenchi. Here are some activities that we do when we go home after school, okay? So can you read the pictures, Kenchi?
Watch TV, go swimming, playing football.
All right. So this one is your answer, right? You go swimming after school. You go home and then you swim, right? So you are correct. Next one is watching TV. So what time do you usually watch TV, Kenchi?
What?
What time do you usually watch a TV? What time?
I don't know.
Oh, you don't know? Okay, so maybe that's in the afternoon. So next one is playing football. All right, so playing football, do you know how to play football, Kenchi?
Yes.
Wow. So where do you play football? Where do you play football?
I don't know how they will play football.
Okay, so maybe you play that in your school. Okay, so next one, Kenchi. Here, watching TV. Okay, so Kenchi, what kind of movie do you like to watch? What kind of movie do you like to watch? Aside from Elsa and Anna, what else do you like to watch?
Snow White.
What? Snow White. English. Yeah, Snow White. That's correct.
English for kids.
Oh, English for kids?
Yes.
Oh, is that in YouTube?
Yes.
Oh, that's good. That's why you can speak English very well, because you watch that. Okay, so next one. How long do you watch TV, Kenchi?
I don't know.
Is it 1 hour, 30 minutes, 2 hours? What do you think? How long do you think? Do you watch
one
TV? 1 hour. 1 hour? Okay. That's nice. So next one, Kenshi. Who do you play with?
I play with Tom.
Yeah. You usually play with Tom. Where do you usually play, Kenshi?
What?
Where do you usually play?
I don't know. Vampire.
Oh! That's my lamp. Oh, so teacher's a vampire now?
Yeah.
Oh no, teacher's a vampire. Oh, that's a sun.
The sun.
Is that the sun?
Yes, the sun.
Oh, teacher's afraid of the sun. I'm afraid.
And you go away?
Yes, teacher's. Hey, teacher's gone.
Go away, go away, go away, mama.
Teacher's gone because you said it.
You can believe me. I have a son now.
I'm back. See?
The sun is so up.
Oh, maybe I can have my my dark mode. Here I'm not afraid. Oh, you're a rainbow cow. Maybe you're a unicorn cow. That's nice. Who made that, Kenshi? Who made that?
To me, you can die.
Oh,
die?
Put the ice on the hole. You put it. Put
die.
It on. Yeah, put it on the camera.
You die. Die to
okay.
Die.
Oh, I can see you. Yeah, that's nice.
It's my cow.
Who made that? Who draw that?
I will cut you.
Oh no, that's painful. That's painful when you cut the picture.
I will cut you.
You will cut my hair? Okay, cut it now.
Yeah. Finish.
Okay.
I can paint your hair.
You can paint my lips.
Look, I have this.
Is that a face painting? Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Wow.
I repaint, paint, finish.
Oh, so you use that in your costume?
No. Wait for me.
Okay, what are you doing?
I will draw on your face.
You're going to draw me?
Yes.
Okay. Can you draw me? Do you have a paper there?
Close your eye.
Wait, I want you to draw in the paper. You know, you Do you know how to draw a face?
I draw this. Look.
Wow, that's a Christmas drawing.
Yeah.
Very nice. Very good, Kenchi.
Away from me.
Okay, what are you doing?
Ooh, okay, then wait.
Okay.
What happened?
Oh, what did you do? Can you see me?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good.
Wait for me.
All right. Are you going to draw?
No. I can glue on your face. Glue on your face.
You're going to put glue on my face?
Yes.
Why?
Please. Please, I will call you.
Oh, so Kenji, where do you usually play with Tom?
I will call her on you.
Okay, call her me.
I have a Pokemon. I have one missing. Pokemon, look. Pokemon.
Oh, wow.
Pokemon, it's a mini me. Look, oh. Pokemon.
Wow, that's a lot of cards. Is that a Pokemon card?
Yes.
Okay, so Kenji, do you like Pokemon?
Yes.
I thought you like Hello Kitty.
No. Wait for me.
What's your favorite cartoons?
Look, I have this. Have three princess.
Oh.
What this?
Do you like Disney princess, Kenchi?
Yes, I like Beauty princess.
Oh,
and
okay.
Babe.
So.
Babe.
You want? It means that your favorite cartoons is Disney princess, right?
Yeah.
Oh, all right. That's nice.
I have the earth. Look.
What's that?
I have the earth, baby.
Oh, can you see? Can you see where I live?
Philippines.
Where's Philippines?
I don't know.
It's near Vietnam.
It's near Vietnam?
Right. It's near. It's very, very near Vietnam. It's a very big shape. You can see it. Near Vietnam, here's Vietnam, on the right side of Vietnam.
I don't know. Vietnam is here.
Oh, now, where's Vietnam? Can I see it? Oh, there's Philippines. I can see it.
Where?
Oh, you point Vietnam. You point Vietnam.
Vietnam here.
Oh, there. That's the Philippines.
Where? I can't see.
You move your hand to the right side.
Right side.
Yeah.
I can't say.
Wait, I will show you. I will just look here in Google. Vietnam and Philippines. Here, I saw it already. Philippine map. So here, Kanchi, look at my cell phone. Here.
Where?
Wait.
Very light.
Here.
Where's Vietnam? Where is Vietnam?
This is the shape of Philippines.
Wait, one more I can see.
Here.
Like S?
Yeah. It's like a dragon. Can you see it now?
Now.
Oh, wait. I will show you here in my computer. We are neighbors, you know? We're just living very near from each other.
I don't know.
Oh, wait. I'm searching it. Okay, here. Where's Vietnam? Vietnam.
Finish?
Okay. Wait. I'm gonna show you.
Interesting.
Here. Look at my screen. I will write. Here, this is, where's Vietnam? This is Vietnam, right?
Yes.
Oh, this is Philippines.
Vietnam is Philippines?
Yeah. Really? Oh, it's very near. We are very near from each other. You just have to swim the sea.
Where is it?
Just look at Vietnam, and then on the right side you can see Philippines.
On the right side?
Yeah, on the right side.
This shape?
Yeah. That's Philippines. Oh. See? We're very near from each other.
Oh.
See? That's why some Vietnamese and Filipinos look like the same.
Yes.
Yeah, okay, wait. I will go back to the screen. All right, wait. Where is it? Where are you?
And you don't let you find you too.
Yeah, you can find me in the you can see also in the Philippine map our place. Okay, wait. Okay, so let's continue. So here, Kanchi. Look at the four pictures, and you have to make a story out of it, okay?
I don't like to make a story.
Why? Why don't you like?
I don't like.
You don't want to make a story?
Yes.
Okay, so do you want to skip this activity? Let's skip. Okay. So let's open one more lesson. If you don't like this. Okay, here. I opened one lesson for you. All right. So our lesson for tonight will be outdoor activities. Okay, so what do you mean by outdoor activities, Kenchi?
What?
What do you mean by outdoor activity?
I don't know.
Okay, so outdoor means that is an activity that you do outside. Okay. Yeah. So what's your favorite outdoor games, Kenchi?
Football.
Oh, football. But is a football for girls also to play?
Yes, I like football.
So how about your friends? Do they know how to play football also? Your girlfriends, do they know how to play football also?
Yes.
Wow, that's good. So football is just like soccer. Okay, so now let's go to the first part on the school ground. So Kenchi, you have to choose and circle and complete the story, okay? Or you will just choose your answer from the two red words. Okay, can you start reading, Kenchi?
I don't like you.
Vampire. Oh, teacher is gone.
Where are you?
I'm scared of light.
It is playtime at school. My class is playing keeper today.
Uh-huh.
It is a fun game. Dan is the pitcher. He is holding the ball. Driver is a kicker. He is kicking the ball. The ball is flying. I am running and catch the ball.
All right. Good job, Kenchi. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 points. Very, very good. Oh, where's my mouse? Okay. So next one, Kenchi. So here, you're just going. Oh, there's a sunlight. So Kenchi, now you have to answer true or false. Number one.
You can click. You can click in that?
No. So what do you think? Kickball is a game, true or false?
True.
Yes. Oh. Yeah, true. Number two, Finn likes playing kickball.
True.
Dan is throwing the ball.
False.
Very good. 3 points. All right, so next one, Kenchi. Word practice vocabulary. So, do you know how to play hide and seek, Kenchi?
Little vampire, I don't like you.
Oh, why? Why do you say that?
I like to say that and I say that.
Oh, why did you say that?
The sun is coming.
Oh, I'm not scared because I'm a big vampire already.
Okay, I can throw you away.
Oh, I'm not scared of throwing me away.
Where are you?
Where is the little vampire now? Oh, what is that? I'm not afraid of a sun.
What are you afraid?
I'm afraid of cockroach.
What?
I'm afraid of a cockroach.
What? I don't know what a cockroach.
Cockroach, that is... cockroach is in English.
I'm in English?
Yeah, cockroach is English. Or how about in Vietnam?
Why are you afraid?
Because it's not, because it is ugly.
What are you afraid?
I'm afraid of
vampire.
No, cockroach only. Here's the cockroach. Look.
Wait.
Oh, what do you call that? What do you call that in Vietnam?
I don't like to tell you. I'm scared of that too.
You're scared of that too. That's why you don't want to tell me.
Are you afraid of spiders?
No.
A dog? A cat?
No.
A lion? A tiger?
Yeah, I'm afraid of big animals. But what I'm scared most is the cockroach.
A cockroach?
Yeah. So what is cockroach in Vietnam?
I don't like to tell you.
Why?
I don't like.
Maybe I can see, search it on Google. Wait, Vietnamese to English. I can translate it. Cockroach. Cockroach.
No!
Conjan. How do you say it, Conjan?
I don't like.
Conjan?
Yes.
Conjan. Conjan. Conjan.
Me?
Oh. You're afraid of Conjan.
Yes.
So on your birthday I will give you a Conjan. Do you like?
No, I don't like. No.
I will put it in a beautiful box and I will send it to Vietnam. Okay, so do you know how to play jump rope, Kenchi?
I can play jump rope, look.
Very good. But do you have a jump rope?
Yes.
Okay. Next one, what's this game?
Blah 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 blah.
What's this game?
Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah.
Oh, what's this game?
Playing tag.
Oh yeah, playing tag. So do you know how to play that?
No.
You don't know how to play playing tag?
Yes.
How about badminton?
A little bit.
Yeah, I know it a little bit too. Okay, next one. What's this picture?
Dog.
Oh, that's not a dog.
No. Number. Heat.
Again, what's the first one?
Chase. Cloud. Count. Hit.
Okay, chase. Close, count, and hit. Next one. What's this?
I don't know to write rainbow yet.
I didn't tell you to write vampire. I said, what's on the picture? I'm asking you. Oh. So, what's that on the picture? Can you read it? What's the first one? Hold. Next. What blah blah. It's hold, jump, try, and turn. All right. So those are some words to learn in this vocabulary part. Okay. So now, Kenji, let's answer the part one. Word practice. Choose and write the word and discuss your choices. All right, so Kenji, you're going to choose your answers from the red words above, okay? So number one, Kenji, read and answer. Okay. What are you doing?
I don't know the answer.
So number one, they are.
No. Wait, I like to write.
Okay.
It's very long.
Yeah. Teacher Biang Araneta playing tag? Oh! Really? Oh. So next one. Amy is it. She is blank everyone. She is blank everyone.
Wait for me. Wait for me. I can write this.
Okay.
I don't know the answer. I think. Wait.
Oh, where's your answer now? Well, I think your answer is very long. You're typing so long.
I'm thinking. I don't know.
You're thinking? Okay. Teacher Biang Araneta is chasing everyone. I thought you are thinking and you don't know the answer. So next one. She is
an iconic.
Oh, our next one. She is blank to catch them. Do you know the answer?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. It's writing.
You're still writing? Teacher Bianca,
trying.
Okay, that's nice. Teacher Bianca Araneta is playing. Let's check. Is playing tag. Okay, next. Teacher Bianca Araneta is chasing everyone. Next. She is Teacher Bianca Araneta trying to catch them. Good job. All your answers, Teacher Bianca Araneta is correct. Good job. Number two, Kenchi. What do you think? They are blank. What are they doing? They are blank. Do you know the answer?
Yes. What are you thinking?
Okay. Where's your answer? You're typing too long again.
It's very short. Yes.
Oh, they are playing Teacher Bianca Araneta hide and seek. Okay. Our next one. John is it. He is blank his eyes.
I'm writing.
Okay.
Not you.
Answer is taking too long again. Maybe your answer is long.
Not long.
Okay. Not long? Okay. Teacher Bianca Araneta, what's that?
Closing.
Teacher Bianca Araneta closes his eyes.
Yes.
Okay, our next one. He is blank to 20.
Wait for me.
Okay, that's too long again.
No, it's not long. I'm not fat. You can see me?
No.
I think this. I think it's counting. No, I like to write.
You like to write?
Yes. He is this champion and Aneta counting to 20.
He is teacher Bian Aneta counting to 20. Yes, let's check. So, playing hide and seek. Next, teacher Bian Aneta closes eyes. Teacher Bian Aneta counting to 20. Good job. When you put teacher Bian Aneta, you're always correct. Okay, next one, number four. Number three, they are black.
They are
Where's your answer?
I don't know. I'm thinking.
Are you thinking? Are you sure? Maybe you're type. Oh, I said it. They are teacher Bian Araneta playing. Playing what?
Badminton.
Okay, playing badminton. Next one. They are blank a rocket.
I like to talk. Teacher Braden is playing badminton.
Oh,
I like you.
You like to? What's that?
What? They are rocket. They are hitting a rocket.
Yes, let's check. Playing badminton, they are hitting a rocket, correct? Our next one, number three. They are blank a shuttlecock.
Holding.
They are?
Holding.
They are? Holding. Oh, no, hitting. Hitting is the answer, not holding. Okay, so you got 2 points here. Our next one, number four. But where are you? I cannot see you.
I don't like to shine.
Why? Ta-da-da! Okay, number four. They are blank.
Jump rope.
They are jumping rope. Very good. Number two. Two girls are blank the rope.
Turning the rope.
Holding the rope. Oh, turning. Okay.
I said it's sorry.
Oh, sorry. You said turning? Ah, but I heard holding. Okay, I'm sorry. On last one, a boy is blank the rope.
Jumping.
Jumping. Yes, you are correct. Jumping, because it's a jumping rope. So you have to jump. Very good, Kenchi. Okay.
You is happy?
Yeah.
I'm happy.
Oh, you got the high score. Okay, now this is our last. This is our last activity for tonight. So let's answer word practice, okay? Choose and complete the sentence. Discuss your choices. Number one, strawberries have small blank outside.
I think strawberry has a small seed inside. Grapes are small and round. They are purple. Orange are round. They stay sweet.
Very good.
And yellow is stayed sweet.
Okay.
And then it's salt. It is fuzzy outside. It tastes sweet.
Okay, very good, Kenchi. You're very bright because you got a perfect score of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11, not 12. 11 points. Oh, where's my mouse? Did you see my mouse? All right, so you got 11 points. Very good, Kenchi.
Like a face.
Yeah, it's like a face. All right, so we're finished with our two classes for tonight. All right? Oh, Kenchi, do you know what's TikTok?
What?
Do you know what is TikTok?
No, I don't know.
You don't know that? Okay. So we're finished for tonight, Kenchi, and see you again tomorrow morning. Okay? Why are you doing that? What's that?